Did you know that there is an island in Japan that is populated by friendly wild animals? Okunoshima Island, also known as Rabbit Island, is home to hundreds of wild rabbits that freely roam around and approach tourists. The island was once a secret location for the production of chemical weapons during World War II, but today it is a popular tourist destination for animal lovers. The rabbits are so tame that they often eat directly from people's hands, delighting visitors with their cuteness. But